All right. Well, welcome everybody. I'm gonna get started here. Wait just a few minutes to see if anyone joins. I'm April. Excited to work out with you guys today. All right, so today we are going to do a little bit of a HIIT workout. We're going to have full body. So we're going to go through some upper body strength, full body strength. No equipment needed as usual. But if you do have like dumbbells or you have maybe some canned goods or something that you can put in your hands to make it a little harder, I will cue you when that happens. And then I've got my music on here. We're going to go through a little bit of a time, a little bit of a warm up, then some time sets. And then we're going to do three sets of 10 on four different exercises, kind of bust through that. And then I'll cool you guys down after our core finisher and a little cardio finisher. So excited to be here with you again. I'm April, and we're just going to go through a full body workout today. All right, let's go ahead and warm up. So we're gonna just roll those shoulders back and down. Get in a nice, about hip width apart stance. Scrunch all the way up and then roll it down your back. Open up through your chest. Good, open up just a little bit wider and we're gonna roll one shoulder and then the other. Big roll back, open up through the chest. Good, and we're gonna come together again, open up, hold there for a count of one and two, and then cave in, tuck that chin, stretch through that upper back, open up again through the chest, and cave in, and open. Get a deep breath in here. Get ready to work out. Cave it in. Good. Two more here. And cave it in. We're going to go ahead and hinge over at your waist. Keep your core nice and strong. We're going to shrug it up. Open up wide. Shrug and open. Get a nice shrug. Let it fall. Open. Nice. Shrug it up. Open. It's cold out, it's snowy out. So here in Colorado, nice to get an indoor workout in. Good, open up to the side, shrug it, open up. A little twist there, nothing crazy. Good. A few more here. Last one each side. Good. Come up, open up nice and wide. We're gonna reach to the side here. Come to center and reach. Come to center, drop it down. Reach. Drop it down. You can shake out those fingers as you drop it down and reach. And drop. Good. Get a nice side body stretch. Keep that chest open. Good. Shake it down. A few more here. Good. Last one each side. Good. Bring those hands straight in front. Let's get some circles here. The wrists one way and then the other. Open, closed, open, closed. Good, circle again one way, and then the other. Open, close, open, close. Good, open wide here, across. Swing it open, controlled, but a little more movement there. open and swing it. Good. Upper body getting nice and warm. Good. Come back to center. We're gonna knee twist. Drive that knee up, twist it. Nice, gotta get that body warmed up, you guys, prevent injury. Good, two more here. Come into that figure four, sit on back, bring it forward, sit on back, bring it forward. And push on that thigh if you wanna make it a little deeper. Push those glutes back, hinge at the waist, core is strong, nice. Two more here. Almost warmed up here. Give me a few rolls of those ankles one way and then the other. Good, nice and wide. In here for two. Yeah. Two more here. Nice. Last one here. Good. Hip circle it, so cross in front, open up wide. For five. Four. Three, if you're feeling warmer. Two, last one. We're gonna do 20 jumping jacks here. Open, close. Got my yoga springs here in my way. Nice. 10 more. Five, four, three, two, wow, nice, you guys. Should be nice and warmed up. If there's anything else you want to do real quick that might feel tight, take a second to do that. We're going to get set up. So what we got is 45 seconds on, 15 second rest. We're going to do four rounds here. So we have a double squat pulse, wide. I'm just going to show you it real quick, narrow, okay? Then we're going to go into a reverse lunge, bring that knee up, okay? Alternating five. Then we're going down into a push-up. Your push-up, you can add weights here. They're called Renegade Rows if you decide to add the weight. If not, just no weights in your hand and just row your hand up and up, come wide, push-up, okay? Without hands, it's here, up, up, push-up. All right, let's get started. So we start with that double squat. Let me get our timer going here. 45 seconds work, 15 rest. Here we go, guys, ready? With me here. So we're wide, double, narrow, double. Good. Wide, double, narrow, double. Nice. Push that, those glutes back, weights in the heels. Get a good hinge at that waist and keep that core strong. Good. Wide. Good. Narrow. You can get a little deeper. Go for it. If those knees are bothering you, just don't go as deep here. Okay, good. You got 10 seconds with me. Nice. Five, four, three, two, one. Rest it for a second. Next setup here is that reverse lunge. Just means you're gonna step back. That same knee is gonna drive forward into a tuck up. Gonna start here in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Right down. Bring it up. Other side. And down. Bring it up. Down. Bring it up. Make sure to bend both knees in your lunge. Good. And we don't want to totally like crumble over here. So stay nice and strong in that core. And knee up. Good. Nice. Down. Bring it up. And up. We got 15 seconds here. Drive it up. Down. Drive it up. Good. For 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Rest it out. Next one, we're going down for that push-up. You can grab those weights or cans if you have them. Okay. Gonna row it up. Use those back muscles. Squeeze that pencil between the shoulder blades and then push down. Push-up. Here we go. Up. Up. Nice wide push-up. Good. Up. Up. Core is strong. Push up. Up. Row it up. Good. Push up. Bring it up. Up. Push up. Keep going. If you need to drop those knees, you can be here. Push up. Row it. Row it. Push up. 15 seconds. Up. Up. Core is strong. Bring it down. Up. Up. This push up is wide. We're using those back muscles. Up. Up. Push up. 3, 2, 1. Nice, you guys. Take a breather. We're going back from the beginning. Okay, we got those squats. Double wide, double narrow, double wide. Funny. Okay, here we go. Down. Bring it together. I'll crack myself up here. Good. Back. Together. Nice. Down. Together. Sit back into those heels. Make those glutes work. Good. Sit back. And out. Woo! Nice work. We got 15 seconds here. Are you with me? Hope so. Don't just be sitting on the couch eating bonbons, right? We're doing it. For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake that out if you need to. We're gonna start here in about 8 seconds. Lunge it back, knee drive up. Ready in 3, 2, core's nice and strong, hips pointing forward, down, bring it up. Knee drive, good, drive it up. Drive it, both knees bending. Don't cheat yourself on that back knee, bend it. Gotta make those hips work, those legs and that core, nice. Boom. Boom. Hands can be here. Boom. Instead of here. Pressing off. For 10. 3, 2, and 1. Thanks, you guys. Rest it out here. You get that nice 15 seconds. Get a few deep breaths in. We're going down for those row. Wide push up. Okay, starting with me in 3. Get down there. 2, 1. Row it. Row it. Wide. Good. Row it. Row it. Elbows stay tight to the body. Again, if you need to drop it down, you can be here. My core is nice and cinched in. Belly button is fine. Row. Bring it out. Good. We are on our second set here. Let's go. Good. 15 seconds. Stay with it. Up. Up. Row. Push up. Up for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thanks, you guys. Bring it up. Here we go. 2 more rounds. Ready? We're gonna go in three, wide squat, narrow squat. Two, one, wide. Bring it together, narrow, wide. Nice. Is your heart rate up? Are you sweating? Can you talk to me? If your heart rate's not up and you're not sweating and you can't talk to me, or you can talk to me, work a little harder, get a little deeper, right? You can even add a little hop here if you need to. Out, in, okay? Or if that's too much, you can go side, side, okay? Or not as deep. We got five, four, double it, three, two, one, shake it out. Nice, you guys. Okay, we're going into those lunges, knee driver. Are you with me? Heck yeah. Here we go. Three, two, one. Bring it down. Knee up. Bring it down. Knee up. Down. Knee up. Nice. Down. Knee up. Stay with it. Down. Knee up. Down. Drive it. That drive, you're really using that core, belly button, the spine. Drive it up. Good. You got 15 seconds here. Nice. If you wanted to, you could add weights here and go wide. Scoop it. Wide. Scoop it. That'd be awesome. Go ahead and do that if you want to. First three, two, one. Shake it out. Nice. See where we're at here. Getting there. Stay up there, challenge yourself. Good. Up, up, core is strong. Down, and recruit those back muscles. Good. Woo! Up, up, we got 10 seconds, you guys. Finish it here. Nice. Five, four, three, last one here. Two, and one. Bring it up. Woo, guess what? One more round here. Okay, we got those double squats. We also have a nice lunge knee up and then back to those rows. Here we go, wide, together, narrow. Good, double pulse it. Get that double in there. Feel a little bit more burn with that double. Too much, you can take it out and just do single here. Good. Or like I said, add that jump in there. If you're feeling spicy today. Good, we got 10. Five, four, three, two, one. Woo! Feel your legs. Nice. We got this, you guys. Mind over matter. Let's go. Stay with it. Don't give up on yourself. You got this. It's too easy. You do a hop here. Boom. Hop it. 10 seconds. Nice. We got five, four, three, two, and one. Woo, take that breather, because we're going down for our last rows to push-ups. I don't know about you. I'm excited. for this to be the last 5 seconds of this one. Here we go. Hips are not, we're not up like this, right? We're down. Row. 15 seconds. Finish strong with me. Don't leave me hanging. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! All right, guys. Virtual high fives. Get a drink if you need it. We're gonna do a little bit of 3 sets of 10 here. Get some hydration. Get a towel if you need to wipe that sweat. You did awesome. Okay, so on this one, we've got basic crunches. Then we have glute raises where you're pressing. Good. If you want to add weight, you can have it overhead. Go overhead and then press up here. Okay. Then the second one is our glute raise. So heels a little bit closer to your glutes. Palms down. We're going to press up, get those hips high, and then bring it back down. Up, bring it back down. If you want to add weight, it's on your belly. Give you a little bit more to push up. Okay. Then we're going to come up and we're going to do skaters. So skaters, we cross behind, okay? So it's gonna look like this here. We're here, here. If you wanna touch all the way down, you can, okay? Then our next one is just a side punch, step up. You can add weights here too, okay? Those are our four. We're gonna do 3 sets of 10 of each. We're gonna stay with the one exercise. 3 sets of 10 right here. Grab the weight if you want it. We're going into those crunches. So we're overhead if you want to grab the weight. Crunch it up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, good, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, same thing. Okay, we're gonna go for another set of 10. Again, you can do those weights. You can have no weights, just have your hands here. Ready? Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7. Are you with me? 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Rest it for a second. I like to come up and get a little back stretch there. Squeeze it in. Okay, you guys, 10 more. We got it? Here we go. Back, bring it up. Belly button to spine. 3, 4, 5. 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, last 1. Up. Nice, you guys. We're totally done with the crunches. Good job. Take a breather for a second. We're going to go into those glute raises. You can add the weights if you want, or no weights. Press into the heels to activate the glutes and hamstrings. Pose. Okay? So here we are. You ready? Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest it on down. We're going to start here in 5. Get a breather.
Three, two, one. 10 more. Bring it up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Squeeze on the up. 2, 1. Rest it down. We're gonna start in 5. Get a nice squeeze of the glutes when you come up, okay? Here we go. Make them good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice, you guys. Drop those weights if you have them. Let's bring it up. So we're gonna go into those skaters, side to side here.
Let me just move this a bit.
Okay, so we're side to side, right, left is one. Here we go. So it's here and here, that's one, two, three. Touch that floor if you can. 4, 5, 6. 7, 3 more, 3, 2, and 1, woo, rest it for a second, 10 more, you ready guys, here we go, 1, you got it, 2, step behind, 3, 4, second here. We got one more set of those. Okay, one more set. All right, ready in 3, 2, 1. Let's do 10. Eight, nine, last one, 10. Shake that out, you guys. You grab the weights here or no weights. It's up to you. But if you have the weights, we're punching straight across the body as that same leg goes out to the side, nice and strong, okay? Core is aligned, core is strong. Right, left is one. Here we go. Right, left, that's one. 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more here. Good. 3, 2, and 1. Rest it. Again, you can drop those weights. You can grab some black beans. If you got them, some canned goods, but you're here. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 3 more. 8, 9, 10. Nice, you guys. Let's do one more set of those. One more set of 10, okay? I might have lost count, but we're doing it. Here we go. Right. And left. That's 3, 4, 5. Punch it out. 6. Nice. Here we go. 7, 8, 9. Yes, and 10. Drop them down. All right, you guys. We finished our sets of 10. Woo, take a break. Get a drink. And guess what? We have 4 rounds at 45 seconds
we are going to start it with, you've got as much as you need to if your hamstrings are tight. Then we have curtsy lunge with a pulse. So you're going to step behind. Hips, try to stay square forward as much as you can, okay? And then we're pulse it. One, two. Other side. One, two. Okay? The third one that we're going for here is jackknives. I think you guys did those last week with Dave. So we are here, up, here, up, here, up. Okay, opposite hand reaches for opposite foot. Okay, remember we have 45 seconds on these, 15 second rest, and we are going for four rounds. Okay, ready? Starting with in front. I got my timer here in 3, 2, 1. Here we go, you guys. Walk it out. Core is strong. 1, 2, 3, 4. Walk it back up. Good, you can reach high and then bring it back down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bring it back up. Reach high. Bring it down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Up. Good. Reach high. Here we go. Down. 1, 2, 3, 4. High. Reach it. Good. Walk it down. 1, 2, 3, 4. 15 seconds. Bring it up. Reach. Bend it down. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 2, 1. 15 second rest. Here we go. Curtsy lunge. Right, cross behind. Double pulse it. Okay. Ready in 5 seconds. You got this. Here we go. 2, 1. Bring it back. Double. Good. Other side. Double. Other side. Good. Both knees bending. 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah, hands on hips here. It feels better to come out. You can do that. In. We got 15 seconds. Bend both knees. I gotta remind myself. Nice. For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake that on out. Okay, remember, we're going into that jackknife. So opposite hand reaches out for opposite foot. If you need to bend that knee because your lower back is coming up a little, go ahead and do that. Brace that core. Here we go. Straight. Full body stretch. Reach. Good. Reach. Belly button to spine, you guys. Keep it strong. Yes. Up. And up. Up. Stay with it here. You got 15. 15 seconds, buddies. Belly button just fine. Make it work. Nice. We're going for 5, 4. 3, 2, 1. We're done there. One round done. 3 to go, you guys. Okay, we're going back to those inchworms. 4 mountain climbers. Stay with it. Nice. Bend those knees if you need to. Bring it up. You got 15.
breathe. Because we're going into those curtsy lunges. All right, guys. 4 seconds. 3. Cross behind. 2. 1. Double pulse. Good. Nice. Bend both knees. Core is strong for 5. 4. Feels by fast, doesn't it? 3. 2. Last one here. 1. Shake that on out. We're going back down to those jackknives. Pretend someone's punching you right below your belly button. Brace it. Still breathe through. Don't hold your breath. That's what you need this whole time. Okay, guys. In 5 seconds. 3. 2. 1, bring it up. Woo! Stay with me. Belly button is fine. Do you need to bend that knee here? You can just be here. Good. Stay with it. If you need to just go into a basic crunch, straight leg crunch, you can do that. Just keep going. Stop, you guys. Okay, we're coming back up. We're going back to those. Bring it down. 1, 2, belly button to spine. Bring it up. Nice. Bring it down. You're over halfway here. Stay with it. Seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bring it up. Yes, last one here, you guys. Bring it down. 1, 2, 4. Bring it up. Reach high. Take a breather. Whew. Shake it out. We're going into those lunges, right? Curtsy lunges. Okay, we're playing it out here. Playing it out. In 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Down. All right. While we're doing this, what's your favorite outdoor activity in the winter? Mine is snowshoeing. Snowshoeing, or like those yak track hiking, because the mountains are so different and so much more beautiful in the winter. So get outside. Outdoor activity is what I should say. I don't know if I said that. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake that out. We're going back down to those jackknives. Get that core ready. Ready here. Bring it down in 5, 4. Sit down here with me. 3, 2, 1. Bring it up. Woo! Are those endorphins kicking in yet? The good mood ones? Here we go. We are done. We have one more. We got this, right? I know we do. All right, I'm sweating, which is good. Okay, we're going into that last one, mountain climbers. Okay, make them the best ones you've done this whole time. Here we go. Bring it down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bring it back up. Reach high. Bring it down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bring it up. Reach high. Belly button to spine. 1. We're almost there. We got 15 seconds, you guys. Bring it down. Nice. This is your last one here. Bring it back up, reach high. Okay, curtsy lunges, jackknife. And then we are done with these rounds. There we go. Curtsy. What else can I ask you to distract you? Where's your favorite place to vacation in the winter? I know we're not like super traveling and vacationing right now, but if you could, or when you do, where do you go? What do you do? We like to just take our truck bed camper and go camping, winter camping, and just hope the propane doesn't go out, right? Good, we got 10 seconds here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, last 45 seconds of work here. Jackknives. Let's get down there. In about 5 seconds here. Ready? 5, 4, jackknives. 3, 2, 1. Belly button to spine. Don't let it slack because you might be tired here. Nice. Reach, reach. Good. You got 15. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job, you guys. Oh my gosh, that was awesome. 2 thumbs up. All right. I'm gonna get a drink of water. I hope you are too. Stay hydrated. Get a towel. You need to towel yourself off. I wish I had a big fan in here. All right, so we're going back to some 3 sets of 10 here. We are doing the exact same thing. So we're going into those crunches, okay? We're going into those glute raises. We're going into that skater, modified skater, and then we're going into that side punch step out. All right, we have 3 sets of 10 of each of these. Grab those weights if you want them, okay? Let me see where we're at here. Good, you guys, we're almost there, okay? Here we go. Grab a weight if you want it. 3 sets of 10 here. Up, 10, crunching it, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last 1. Good. Okay, rest it for a second. Taking a big deep breath. Awesome. Okay, we got 10 more. You can do it without the weight, remember. Or have your weight. I got just a 5 pounder here. If you're feeling extra strong, grab that 15 or 20 pounder if you have one. Or maybe it's a little baby. Who knows? 5 potatoes. We got 5 more here. Overhead, nice press it high. Core's engaged for 10 more. Here we go. Eight, three, two, last one. Wow. Nice, you guys. Okay, we got those glute raises. So remember, let's keep those heels a little bit closer to our glutes. Let's have them about two fists apart. Okay, we're gonna press into those knees, really activate the glutes, activate your hamstrings, okay? Squeeze on the up. Ready? 10, you can put this weight right here if you want it. Get on my mat. Here we go. Up. 9, 8, hips high, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest it for a second here. Taking a breath. We're going to come back up. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7. Stay with me. 6, squeeze, 5, 4, 3, 2, two, last one, squeeze it up. Thanks, guys. Bring it on up. Okay, we're doing 3 sets of 10. We got our skater side to side, touch the ground if you can, okay? Five more here. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice. Shake that out. Going back for 10 more. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7. Stay with me, core strong. 6, 5, 4, 3. Touch that ground if you can. 2. Yes, that's 1. 1. Good. Shake that out. Let's get our last one, you guys. Here we go. 10. 6. Good. Give me 5 more. 5, 4. That was a little more slow and controlled than skaters you might be used to. 3. Use that core though. 2. Finish it out. Last one. 1. Good. Shake that out. Grab the weights. If you're using them, we got our side punch step out. Here we go. 10, right, left with 1, 9, 8, 7, 6, punch it out, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest it for a second, we're going to try and get just a little bit lower, let's finish it totally strong, here we go, 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, 3 more. 2. Last one. Nice. All right. Guess what? One more set. Okay? 10. Here we go. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. Punch it. 3, 2, last one. Yes. Nice, you guys. Good work. We're done with our work. Okay. take a breather, get a drink. And last little thing I want you to do is bring it on down for a blanket stretch, okay? I'm here. We got about 7 minutes to finish this out, okay, you guys? So bring it on down to that plank position. So okay, that's all we got. Ready? Here we go. So up, down, down, bring it up. One, two, three, get there. Four, down low. Five more. Five, four, three, two, one. Bring it high. We got chest. Here we go. 10, five, four, three, two, one. Feet together, knees are dipping. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest on back, you guys. Rest on back. Okay, child's pose here. Go ahead and reach your hands to one side. Drop your glutes to the other. Over to the other side. Good. Back to center. Tabletop here. We're going to arch up. Really good work today, you guys. Bring it back down. Busting it out. Bring it up. And bring it down. Good. Go ahead and bring your left foot forward. Scoop those hips under, press forward. Get a nice stretch of that hip flexor. Go ahead and reach that opposite hand arm over, nice and high. Good. Go ahead and flex that front foot, hinge over. Keep that chest open. Few deep breaths here, then we're gonna turn and that leg goes wide. And plant that foot if it feels okay in your ankle. Reach on back. You're kind of hinging over at the waist here as much as you can. Get a nice stretch of that inner thigh. Also through that chest and shoulders. Good. Bring it back through center if you're okay to do this. Kind of come up. And we're just going to open up those hips. And just kind of sway them side to side there. If you can dip one in, dip the other one in. Dip, dip, good. Coming on over to that other side. Right foot up, scoop the hips under, press forward. Taking a breath and then reach high. Good, and then hinge on back, flex that foot. And circle around here, out wide. Tuck that back foot here and reach forward. Taking a few breaths and bring that foot in. Come in a little closer if you can for that hip stretch here. If you're not here, that's okay. We can just press it on up into a wide stance. Let that head drop. Heel toe those feet all the way into that forward fold. And then we're gonna roll ourselves all the way up. Roll those shoulders back and down a few times, you guys. We're gonna come to that arm coming across. Bring it in. Good, open it out wide. Other one comes across here. Good. Open wide, both arms wide. Hold that. Good, press it in, cave it in. A few more rolls of those shoulders. Reach to that side. side, open through the chest, other side. Come back to center. A few more rolls of the shoulders. Hey guys, it was super awesome to be here with you today. I hope you enjoyed the workout. I hope you're nice and sweaty, and I'll see you soon. Again, it's April. Bye guys.